Va a empezar el capítulo 2. Que es el bendición.
Bird or worms? It's tasty.
The others. Father, where are they?
Gone.
Dead?
Not dead. Gone.
Gone where?
Master Shen said I must hide.
And did you?
Yes. No. Well, a bit.
Please, Kai, you have to tell me what happened.
I got bored. I climbed a tree. I saw those soldiers again.
And?
They had Master Shen and some of the others.
Did you see where they were taking them? This was once a place of tranquility and learning. Now Bohan has ravaged its beauty with his mark of corruption. I can feel the suffering of my father and our clansmen there, at Bohan's mercy. And this I know. Some men show no mercy. I have to find Father. You keep watch till we return. We may need you to play Twing Twang.
Yes, Noriko. We'll find a place to hide. Won't we?
Es que ya no me acuerdo. Okay. Let's go! Let's go!
What in hell is that? Cut the rope!
Thank you. I've been watching you, Noriko. You fight with style. Hello! Style! Perhaps you're here looking for your father. I think you might have a troubling time finding all the pieces.
I don't want to be next.
What?
I don't want to be next.
That's what I said. Boring! Volunteers! Yes! Ooh, so refreshing to see someone who knows how to die with a little eloquence. I'm a
donde todo
I've been watching you, Noriko. You fight with style. Hello, style. Perhaps you're here looking for your father. I think you might have a troubling time finding all the pieces. Jackson needs feeding. Who's going to be next? Volunteers! Hey, come here!
I don't want to be next.
What?
I don't want to be next.
That's what I said.
Boring!
Volunteers! Tell me, Noriko, do you know how to die?
Oh,
No! No! That is easy. Nah.
I've been watching you, Noriko. You fight with style. Hello, style. Perhaps you're here looking for your father. I think you might have a troubling time finding all the pieces. person needs feeding. Who's going to be next? Volunteers! Hey, come here!
I don't want to be next.
What?
I don't want to be next.
That's what I said. Boring! Volunteers! Oh, yes, yes, yes! Oh, it's so refreshing to see someone who knows how to fight with a little eloquence. Yes!
No. No. No!
Utterly average. You need more time.
Shit! It's her! Quick, use the bodies to slow her down!
The clan believed that guarding the heavenly sword was an honor, but I did not. I despised it. I secretly imagined that maybe the heavenly sword was just a sword, not sent from heaven at all, nor likely to be claimed by some grateful deity that would make everything right again. If that were so, then I was not a curse, or any of the other things they called me. This I kept to myself.
What's she doing here? Damn it, Noriko! You've walked into a trap!
Maybe she can help us.
She'd better help herself first!
Thank you. Shen is not with us. Bohan is keeping him somewhere else.
With every age that comes to pass, there is one born to greatness. Sent from heaven. So where's the sword? General Flying Fox, I will choose to believe that the reason you let it slip through your hands is some elaborate attempt at humoring me, and not because you are an incompetent fool.
I am not a fool, sire.
It's a matter of opinion, sweetie.
Did something speak? I can smell something fishy. Like a rotting octopus crawling with slimy maggots.
As opposed to a sexless skull.
Excuse me!
Spooking out of every orifice.
Excuse me!
I like laughing.
Silence!
Is my middle name, sir?
General. Understand this. I need protection. There are those who wish to expunge me. How do you do that?
I shall protect you with my best endeavor, sire. And, of course, the right price, sire.
Qué pedo.
Something about that man I don't entirely trust.
Dear
Shin. You see, my sole purpose is to bring order to the disparate tribes of this land. Would you allow your people to suffer all for the sake of your silly pagan beliefs?
What would you have me do for you? My most sublime king.
Steady. What have I told you about calling me that word? No. It's bad enough seeing you blot out the sun each day without being reminded that you sprang from my youthful and exuberant loins.
Sorry, Daddy.
Oh, don't be cruel to the little boy. Poor darling.
Roach, go and make our guest a little bit more uncomfortable. Hang him somewhere nice and high so that he can be seen by his devoted daughter.
Yes, Dad.
Just go. All of you, just go. Bring it to me, Noriko. Bring me heavenly sword.
Set us free!
Set us free!
Noriko, go upstairs! Noriko!
No mames.
Marina!
Thank you, Noriko.
Quickly, follow me.
Where are you taking us?
We have to find my father.
At what cost? He's probably dead already. We should just get out of here. How could Shen be so foolish as to trust you with the sword? You of all people!
There was a time when I cared what the clan thought about me. But that time is past.
Then I shall pray for the world, Noriko!
Thank you.
fuerza bruta. No! No.
Thank you. flags, Mariko. They belong to the other clans of this land. The bodies, Hakim Bohan's trophies, once great warlords, now only... About the clan, the prophecy, and how you came into the world. A screeching, mucus and blood-covered portent of their downfall.
Father? Father, it's Noriko.
Father?
Listening, Nariko. Oh, Shen. Why don't you tell her your little secret? Your daddy wanted to kill you when you were just a little baby, Nariko. When he saw what a foul affront to the prophecy you were, she didn't know, did she? How sad. Poor girl.
It's true. Isn't it?
Go on. Go on.
Yes, it's true.
He still wonders whether he made the right decision in letting you live. Whether he should have ended your life in that stinking barn.
You don't understand, Nariko. Your birth, her death, my duty to the clan. Life is not that simple.
Listen to Daddy! You should have done it. You should have killed me.
No, no.
I have now made that choice for you. Leave me. Good girl. Brave girl.
Nariko, leave me.
My men will cut him to shreds out there. Now I can shower my attentions on you, and only you. It's so much better when you're angry.
Oh, it's so much better when you're angry.
Volteate.
understand what I am. I am what hides in the cold, dark waters of your mind.
Then you can see why you should fear me, sister.
Dai.
Stay down, Master Shen. It's playtime.
No.
Vamos, vamos.
late.
No. Not my mess! Yeah. Not my mess. Thank you. Yeah. No mames. Puta. No, my man.
Thank you. Nah, my man.
Voy a parar el stream. I'm gonna stop the stream for another day. Okay. Goodbye.